effaced. So there's no longer a barrier between the subconscious and the conscious. And this is more like a metaphysical and epistemological experience they go through during mania. So when they have that sort of cognitive mixing, what occurs is stuff like precognition become far more prevalent during that case because the sense of awareness is high. Because you know stuff like impulsivity, disinhibition, grandiosity, and pathological compulsion.